York with 9 power play goals this year. Watch that in front off the leg of Bonfrenier. It was a hot pass to handle.
Rangers pulled a goal tearing too as well.
Grider dumps it in. McNabb banks it to Petrangelo around the boards and out. Fox will start it out. Rangers have not put a shot on top since the Augusta stricken out of there, but here's Kreider feeding in the front, and Bonfrenier tipped it wide. Panarin out top. His wrist shot blocked to the back glass. Stone, but Zibanejad able to feed to the Fox. Walks it out high. Panarin pressured by McNabb. McNabb up, but out of the reach of Howden. Fox has picked off by Stone. He has Howden with him. Howden with an open net. Howden will walk in and bury it. He was hooked on the way, but put it over the backhand to put the game away. It's 5-1.
It's a real good play by Mark Stone to set him up as Howden goes in all alone. Great job. It'll be a 2-point game for Howden. Assist on the Colasar goal and said, this is what the Golden Knights way. Guys stepping up it for Howden. Great to see him find the back of the net. Empty net goal. And he ends a 20-game drought. It's great play by Stone. That long reach, anticipates it, able to cut it off and sends in Howden. There's the little hook from Fox, but able to fight that off and put it into the empty net.
Third goal in 4 career games for Brett Howden against a team that drafted him in the first round a lot of years ago. 18:32, the time of the goal. It's a shorthanded empty netter for Brett Howden. Shane said his first in 21. And the Golden Knights. 5-1 lead.
Credit one. 1 minute remaining in the period.
Terrific goaltending from Logan Thompson in this game. And a huge power play goal from Ivan Barbashev late in the second that upped the lead at the time from 2-3. Kolesar added another quick one and really put this game away.
Yeah, you take away that first 10, 11 minutes of period number one or 9 minutes, whatever it was. Since then, they've played a well-executed game here. And I mean that we talked about everybody was involved. 4 lines, 60 from the goaltender out. It's been a team effort.
1 minute to go in the third. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. Yeah, these teams will meet again in just over a week in New York. Ball Goddard at center. The fans coming to their feet of the fortress. The Golden Knights have themselves back-to-back wins. They improved to 3-1 on the homestand with a 5-1 win over the Rangers. Over a good Ranger squad tonight. The Vegas Golden Knights Broadcast Network is presented by Palms Casino Resort and Yamava Resort and Casino. The Golden Knights didn't allow anything with the goaltender pulled. Rangers didn't have a shot in the final 5 minutes. And Logan Thompson and company, well, those back-to-back wins, Shane, are no longer elusive. They have them now, and they pick up their 17th win on home ice this year.
Well, they've been dominant at home, and I'm glad we don't have to talk about these back-to-back wins now. They've done it. They can continue on. They're going to go after it again on Saturday here at home before they head out on the road. But, yeah, you love this game. I thought they defended really well. You take out that first bit of period number one, their start. Thompson was ready. That's all that mattered. He allowed his team to settle. They got some goals. The Marchessault goal from there on. You really like the Golden Knights game tonight. They got a power play goal. The penalty kill was good. They gave up one, but it was one of those plays. I don't know how you defend the Ranger goals. So just a complete game here for Vegas.
Now the Golden Knights winning it 5-1 here on home ice. We'll head downstairs. Ashley standing by with Brett Howden.
Thanks, Dave. Well, Brett, the net might have been empty, but did it feel like more than that for you?
Yeah, I mean, I thought most of the game we did some really good things, and I thought we, as a line, had a few good looks. So, you know, it was nice to finally, you know, put one in the back of the net after some time. But, yeah, I try not to worry about it too much, but obviously it feels good.
What stands out about how your line was generating those chances?
I thought we were just working our work ethic. I think getting back above pucks and disrupting plays for them just created offense for us. So I thought for us, the first and foremost, the main thing was our work ethic.
That's three goals in only four games against your former team. I know that's sometimes the overplayed storyline, but does that cross your mind?
A few of the guys like to talk about it. Yeah, they think it's kind of funny, but I don't know. It's always fun playing against my old buddies over there. You know, fortunately, I've had a few lucky chances to put pucks in net, so it's always fun. But yeah, obviously happy to get the win here at home.
Congrats on the win, Brett. Thanks for the time.
Thanks, Ashley.
Dave?
All right, Ashley, thanks so much. Yeah, Brett Howden and the Golden Knights. Big win here on home ice. Logan Thompson coming out. A 5-1 victory over the New York Rangers. We'll take a look at our game changer of the night. Sponsored by Comprehensive Cancer Center.
Well, it's up 34-35 last game against Nashville and 29-30 tonight. Terrific early on for the Golden Knights. Strong performance from Logan Thompson. Some big saves in that first period. He just looked locked in, confident in goal. He's looked like that for a while now. And so that's exactly what you want from your netminder. A strong performance by him. And he got the goal support. 5 in total to help him out.
Our main stats man, Ray Lebeuf, said that it was up to the Golden Knights to save the West. So there were 7 games East versus West tonight. Golden Knights are the only team from the West to win. And they did it in convincing fashion. 5-1 over the New York Rangers to improve to 17-5-2 here in the Fortress this year. They'll wrap up the homestand Saturday against the Pittsburgh Penguins as we send it back upstairs to Darren.
Once again, Vegas stands out for the pack, Dave. After raining hats the other night against Nashville, the T-Mobile Arena waters a significant drought on a couple of different fronts. Barbashev breaks a 10-game drought. Kolesar, 14. And for Brett Howden, it's 20. All part of an offensive breakout, which improves the homestand record to 3-1 with one more game to go against the Pittsburgh Penguins on Saturday. Before we get to that, the post-game show to wrap this one up with Darren Elliott and Gary Lawless next.